Alright, cello players, this is our training video for Woodland Overture. Now, Woodland Overture is in the key of D major, two sharps, F sharp and C sharps, all the way through, okay? We have a repeat at 31, it goes back to 23, want to watch that carefully. Now, just kind of looking down through here, we got some staccato mark notes, that means we have to play them really, really short, okay? As opposed to some of the other notes, maybe they have a line, okay, that would be legato, or long and smooth. All right, so here we go. Not too fast. Just get this under our fingers. Okay. Check your posture. One, two. Ready, and two, 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 softer, two, three, two, three, starting down low, two, last one, two, ready, go, two, two, smooth, two, retake, now softer, three, four.